Well, we have a look at the cause of a traffic jam in La Quinta. Yeah, it was actually just a herd of bighorn sheep. That's it. Yeah, just, you know, some bighorn sheep chilling in the road. The herd got a police escort back to the mountain from Riverside County Sheriff's deputies. The deputies say no sheep were harmed and traffic is back to normal. So there you go. You're stuck in a traffic jam today. In La Quinta, this is your source, these guys.
They can be incredibly stubborn. I have sat in traffic jams before.
Have you?
Oh, yeah.
Where?
Well, in Colorado, on top of the Colorado National Monument. The first time you see one, you're like, wow, this is a bighorn sheep. This is great. And then after a half an hour, you're like, okay. Now, here's what's amazing about them is that bighorns are just bad to the bone, right? That's a very tough animal.
Bad to the bone.
I can't tell you how many times I have seen one just standing on the road doing its thing, and then suddenly it will just leap off of the side of the cliff.
They don't have time for you.
Because they have the ability to do that.
I've seen them fight. That was in Yellowstone, so now we're bragging. But thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you back here at 11. Have a good one.